Everybody, today's date is 8/23/2019, Jackson Hole meeting with Ben Bernanke. The Dow futures are down 380 points. That means that this market is well down over 300 points. The time is 8:10. Markets have been open 1 hour and 30 minutes. And like we said, people don't listen. And people don't listen. And why don't they listen? Because they see how the algorithms and the high frequency machines were bidding this all up. And, you know, here is the day of reckoning right now. So we fell off that cliff right up here. There's the high, 26.31. We're down here right now at, let's say, 25.837 on that Dow Jones. And it's a 15-minute chart. Let's go ahead and let you understand that people who are not patient, a lot of different trading desks that we talk to, a lot of our different partners, you know, there's a time to let this play out. And then there's a time to buy. We will update this again. This is 1 hour and 30 minute tape in the Dow, and it's tanking like a rock. So that means that everybody that bought into this Jackson Hole thing, you got the Chinese going around, central bankers, rate cuts, speculation, high drama, everything. But we get to buy their pain. When they get washed out, we get in.